Bias that direction?
No, it's forbidden.
Oh, that's fine.
I'm sorry, this is a military zone.
Yeah.
So.
Because I noticed we entered a military zone, but there was we never saw a sign of it.
Yes. They are shooting now,
yeah.
So it's dangerous.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
And what's the best way to get back to the main road?
I'm not from here, so. Wait a minute.
Well, I've mapped, so I know from where I come from, otherwise I'd drive back to the village I came from.
Wait a minute, please.
Yeah, sure. Santana.
Huh? Ah, yeah, because...
Gewoon in de tertel.
Ik had er Jan moeten opschrijven.
Ik had er wat?
Jan moeten opschrijven.
Ja,
yeah.
Is daar.
Oké, okay. I think I found a road back to this village.
Oké, okay. if you have your way, it's okay with me. Now they are not shooting now, so.
Ah, so I could pass eventually.
Yes.
Yeah, but I have to make sure.
Ahora hay una valla, hay más arriba, pero la vamos a quitar. En 10 minutos porque está recogiendo.
¿Pueden faltar los sectores?
No, ellos pueden ir.
Sí.
Sí, ya pueden ir. Ya estamos quitando el corte de camino. Lo que pasa es que aquí se encontrará una valla que la bordean y sí.
You can pass through freely, no problem. You'll find the. I'm not sure.
No.
The name in English, we say fence.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
Una valla, a fence. You can
drive around
and go.
Okay.
Stop.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oei, en die doet zeker dat we moeten stoppen.
Nee, met een andere teken dat ik deur mag.
Ah, dat is een vrouw hier, die eerste. Daar lopen de legermannetjes. Allemaal met vlagjes.
Ja, dat heb ik gedaan, misschien.